The Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
See ya!
Kids.
Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. Well done. The Resistance now has access to the research pods in this laboratory. With any luck, we can ascertain new information on their inhuman research project, and hopefully use it to protect more of our people.
whatever you need. Jeff's your man.
Oh, darn. Maybe next time?
Access granted.
We've identified an AIM facility that is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect the Avengers should be able to easily prevail. Take out any AIM forces you encounter.
We got company!
Head for the location on your HUD. These enemies must be defeated.
Nice.
Nice work, Avengers. This won't be the last time we mount an assault on AIM's forces, but this should significantly weaken their capabilities. Intel provided by our friends at SHIELD has revealed the location of an elite AIM squad. We have an opportunity to take them out before AIM can deploy the squad against the Resistance. This is a quick hit-and-run operation. Take out the targets and return to us unharmed if possible. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Really?
Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up.